And what's this called?
This is just keeping them in order and keeping them in class first.
He's got that big bass voice. Oh, yeah. Definitely looks like a bunch of fifth graders. Look at this. See, they're listening like a bunch of little kids, too, aren't they? Chelsea's still, she just accepted it, huh?
It's passion.
You're it, though.
Yeah, she's it.
Four people in another green line over here.
Are we jogging in place or jogging somewhere?
Jogging in place. You ready? You can. Jog, not up.
You need a little music. Can we do this with music? And you can yell over the music because you got a big old voice. We can just yell and tell you what's next. Okay. Especially since you've got an assistant to help you, right? It's kind of like having your own remote. So what's his pet word?
Okay.
All right.
All right, now sit up, sit up, sit up. Eight counts. Ready? Begin. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, lay down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, sit up. One, two, three, four, rock them up. Six, seven, eight, stand up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. All right, good job, guys. All right, this time, this is called the same footwork. We're going to start. It's going to be heels to heels every time. We're going to start. Heels, heels. Practice that. Ready? Begin. Keep pushing in. Just like the jump. Jump rope. What are we doing? Just doing it over there. Do it over there.
Kristen's still got her hands in her pocket. Minimum effort, maximum efficiency there.
Right. jumping jacks. We're just doing 8 counts of feet. Am I right? Ready? Begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And go into a jump jack. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Taylor would get here before it ended. She's in a,
now,
I mean, over there. She's stuck
gonna
in the, on Introductory.
We're going to play some hand
hockey. This is a fun day. I sure wish she had worked hard. I said, the class is slow when you start playing.
Yeah.
On each
side. So
you have to critique.
We're
going
to have one over here, one over here.
Yeah, keep reading
anything
the rubrics.
Pass down, in between the goal, in between the cones is a goal. Same on this side. These two are called your defenders. And these three will be called your active players. Your active players are the ones that's going to be scoring. We're going to play with this ball. We're going to keep it on the ground, just like in hockey. We're going to have one hand behind our back, the active players. And then we're going to pass it to each other while rolling on the ground, trying to score. Okay? The score is 1 point. We all going to switch out. We're all going to take turns. So if you're active player now, we're going to have all defenders. Or we're going to switch defenders, switch active. Keep the ball down, please. All right.
What's the penalty for breaking rules?
I want two defenders over here, please. If you break the rule, you're going to lose your little coupon I gave you after that. You don't want to know.
Or switch the possession, man.
If the ball goes out of bounds, but one player, the opposing team will roll it back in. Okay? So active players, you can be wherever you want on the side. If all y'all wouldn't crowd the ball, so we'd be able to pass it and move different formations, okay? Cannot pick it up. Like I said, you got to keep the ball on the ground. If it goes out of bounds, you can pick it up and hand it to the opposing team so they can roll it in. So if the ball goes out of bounds here, the opposing player must come out and roll it in to their teammate. Okay? Yes. They'll start back in the middle and they'll roll back to their team and start off. Okay? So remember, the defenders They can only take one step into the play area. Okay? So this is the line here. You can take one step and roll it in, or you can take one step and block it. Anybody have any questions?
Do you too?
I think they'll learn as they go. You know, they'll learn. Why have we made it where you can only use one hand?
Okay, if you want to start playing.
They start wrestling. They'll start wrestling to try to get away from each other. If you let them use both hands. As you can see, it gets kind of rough. And if you let them take it off the ground, it's going to happen. The line.
Okay, so you can only take one step.
Oh, so
take it, he didn't play hockey. That's good. I'm glad that they don't know, because it's more like real teaching little kids. That's good.
That's 1 point. JT squad.
So how's he doing?
1 point.
How's he doing? Yell that out to him. Is it 1-1? One to zero.
Y'all took too many steps in.
Yeah.
That's the rules. Ready? Begin.
Good. That's good. I'm glad he thought of it in the time.
Thank you.
We're glad you made it. I went around all that mess. The same thing happened to me. Yeah, I went to neighborhood. I got off on Texas County and I went to neighborhood to pay away because I knew it was going to be a long time. Because it was stuck and I saw it in my head. Well, that's Karen. Well, the first thing is that it's funny. And then usually I get caught on the road. And I really want to check. So that's enough. But I know that area real well.
It was crazy.
Anyway, they're one short on one team, so go jump your stuff and jump on whichever one's only got five. I think there's one side that's. Yeah, they need you on this team over here. On the east team. We're playing hand hockey. Tell the coach and he'll stick. Tell him you're.
Good pass. Good pass.
Take TJ's place. Go take TJ's place because you can defend and he already knows the rules. JT, I mean, not TJ. Sorry about that. Old and senile. Okay, good. Tell her how to play. Tell her. He's that little ADD kid that can never remember, huh? Yep, they're acting like little kids. We forget the rules really easy. You know who's supposed to be bad today? Or unwise, I should say. It's Catherine and Joya. Supposed to be the, yeah, but they didn't. Are not.
Face off.
Teamwork. Referee the basketball games.
Is that right?
In the 220. Yeah, they're going to play about 10 minutes.
I think yeah.
currently active players. The goals now are going to be smaller since we don't have any defenders. So in between here is going to be the goal. It's got everybody eyes on me.
Okay. Go scoot those in.
Okay.
Go scoot those in like those. Change the goals. See how they're short and small?
But we're going to play with this ball with no defenders and smaller goals. So I'm going to go ahead and get you all there real quick. First group of five, raise your hand.
They got blue scooters.
Yeah, you can tell by scooters if you want to.
We're going to put jerseys on anyway, just in case. There you go. Nice football jersey.
Appreciate it.
Any personal things?
And we've been going on, man.
All right, guys. Hey, let's line up. Try not to be in the same spot.
Did you forget you're supposed to be an unwise kid today? You're so sweet, you just can't be too bad.
You see Brian's team on this side, the blue one?
You may have to wait till the pause is taken. Because it's hard to do anything here.
But you can use both hands this time. So you can use one to push, one to hit, or you can opposite.
You can also use four hockey sticks if they're a little older.
Anybody have any questions?
So you have to scoot back.
Still use one hand. You don't have to keep this hand behind the back.
Sticks while they're on
the side. No blocking the goals. Okay?
It makes it hard
to manage. If you have to, you can scoot over there and hit it with your hand. There's no feet. Do not kick the ball with your feet. Only use your hands. Okay? So you push one, hit with the other. Alright. So everybody, scatter out to how you want your formation to be. And I have one person from each side right here in the middle of me. Raise your hand if you're doing a face off. Begin. Alright.
We can't defend.
Huh? Turn around.
Can't defend.
Yeah, there's no
last time. He can't stay on the baseline. We're just in this area now.
Yeah.
But we're calling it defense.
Yeah, he can play zone. Yeah.
Ready? Yeah. Go!
Control the camera.
That's a good move.
Triple two. All broken?
Yeah.
I'm just glad you're not hurt more than you're coming. But yeah, you Sacrifices must be made for the team.
Yeah!
It's got to be on the floor some. Oh, you found it. Look at it.
Where are you going, Captain?
I don't think you asked permission of the teacher.
All right, give you groups of five again. This right here is full electricity. Keep it tight. What we're going to do is we're going to get you through, and I want everybody to hold hands like in a circle on your group. Where's everybody get in a group. Get your hands. There you go, everybody low hands. Keep it tight, get low. And what you want to do as a group, you want to step over it without touching it. If so, you get shot. And once they go, start moving it up. Then you can start going under it. Alright? So one team at a time. Brian's team, go. Keep it at one level first.
He finds it. Did they touch it? No?
They measured it.
Don't lie.
You got put in time out.
I'm not lying.
Raise it up, so.
You almost got it right.
Pat, raise it up. Alright, let's go.
No. Under or over?
Without touching. If you touch it, you got to start over.
Some of us are not as tall as Brian. Definitely under, because I don't think she can. Well, it reminds you of what game.
All right, now I want.
Yeah, group limbo.
Just y'all two as one pair. Y'all two as a pair. Y'all two as a pair. And then you get on a rope. You get on a rope, and y'all two get a pair. I did that because one's higher and one's shorter. It's going to make it a little bit harder. Alright? So one pair, go at a time. Let's go.
One hand.
There you go. Don't worry.
Still hold hand.
That's right.
A little bit higher. Ready to go. Don't touch it. Don't touch it.
Oh, of course. Oh, there goes the pedometer.
Oh,
James
Klein.
All right, now everybody. Get in your groups again. I want one line here, the group behind you, and then I want another group right here. One person, get behind me in a line.
That's right.
Okay, can you put on the Conga? Alright, now we're going to have called the Conga. We're going to do the Conga dance. So, everybody face this way, and the person in front of you put your hands on their shoulders. Let's go. Put your hands on the person in front of your shoulder. And then The step we're going to do now is we're all going to start. Everybody listen up. Eyes on me. Everybody listen up. We're going to start with your left. Left, right, left, kick. They go right, left, right, kick. Everybody practice that by yourself. Start.
Got a little hip
foot.
Action going in there too. Huh?
Left, right, left, kick. Right, left, right, kick.
All over the gym. Let's go.
Right.
You gotta follow the front guy. They're still kind of off. You gotta be, yeah, there they go.
There you go, there you go.
Go join them. Cool. Brian's getting into it. Come on, Joya, show them how to do it. I hear I'm dancing and shaking the camera. They're afraid of my camera. Let's see if you realize it.